Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Sonic Colors. Alright, so, time to play some more Sonic Colors now. Oh crap. I forgot what that thing does. Wait, no, I just summoned balloons. My bad. Oh god, why am I going that way? I wanna go the other way, please. That was just weird why I was going over there and not... Wait, what the? Now I'm going this way. What is going on today? Alright. Oh, ow! Shit, I don't have any wings. Oh my god, can I move? Ugh. What the hell was that? What did I get hit by? Oh well. Hey!
Oh man, that was crazy!
Oh, I was reconfiguring my handheld into a translator so I can understand this guy. Did you go somewhere?
Didn't you see? I absorbed those aliens and got powered up with like some kind of wild energy. And after a few seconds, they pop out of me.
I find that hard to believe.
We need to find Eggman and figure out how catching these aliens fits into whatever heinous plan he's hatching.
And wreck that plan, right?
Yeah, that's pretty much how we spend our time.
So, yep. Eggman's not fucking turned good. He's still evil. So we need to figure out why he needs these aliens. What could these aliens do for him? Guess I'll just fucking find out. Oh, damn. Come on. Oh, no, no. Oh, man. Oh, I thought I messed that up. That would have been bad. God dang it. Oh. No way you're sticking robots. Wait, what the? Ah. Do 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 do. Wait. Maybe I can do this. God dang it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold still. There we go. Oh, we got two areas now. Or not. It looks like we got another area to go to, but I guess not. Oh well, Act 6. Here we go. Oh! Crap. Ooh. God dang it, I hit the wrong button by mistake. Oh. There we go, Sonic. Sure. That, I grab this, and jump. Man, what could Eggman want with all these aliens? What could his plan be this time? Ooh. Ah! No! Get back up there. Oh, you little bastard. Now, you know what? I'm just gonna go over here. Fuck that. Gotcha. There we go. And... Alright, there we go. Boss time! Also a D, really? Come on. Oh, hey, Eggman. Not enough! That's like a bunch of aliens! No,
I want you to get me a cheeseburger in this shape!
Cheeseburgers don't run as fast as that little alien. Oh my god.
Idiot! Get me more aliens!
Y'all want fries with that? I reckon that hurt, man. Damn, Eggman. Look at all those aliens he's got. God dang.
Alien. I'll harness their hyper-go-on power, and then nothing will stop me. I know I say that every time, but this time, really, nothing will stop me.
Really? I beg to differ, bitch.
Will you call it nothing?
Huh? He means since the boss said nothing will stop me, and Sonic here is going to stop him, it's like the boss was calling Sonic nothing.
Great! I thought nobody would get that.
Fine. You're so smart, robot. You take care of this mess. Release the big boy.
The big boy?
At least I know he won't screw it up. Hasta la bye-bye, sucker!
Oh. I'm guessing that's the big boy.
Guess it's time for me to start stopping.
Oh, boy.
I get it.
Really? Now you get it? Oh, my God. Alright. I forgot how to do... Oh, yeah, we gotta attack the freaking eye in the middle. But we gotta get up there. To the eye. Gotcha! Oh, what the? Yeah, I already know. It's weak point is the eye. Come on. Oh, my God. Gotcha. 3 hits. Yeah, buddy. Ooh, grab all the rings. Grab all of them. What was I saying? Is it gonna freaking... Hey, oh, I could have got an extra life. Oh, well.
Oh, there you are. Where'd you run off to?
I did a little shopping, grabbed a bite to eat, and trashed a giant killer robot.
Oh, really? And they've got shopping here, too?
This place has everything. Hey, so how's your translator thingy coming along?
I think it's done. It's in binary code, so only I can read it. Okay, ask away.
Who are you, and what is happening to your people?
Okay, says his name is Talks-a-Lot, and he's from a faraway soda where flowers and water dance dances.
Yeah, I think your machine still has some bugs.
Yeah, I think I can figure this out, though. Okay. He said his name is Yakker. He's from a race of beings called Wisps.
Wisps?
No, Wisps, with a W.
Yeah, I'll just stick with aliens if that's okay with everybody.
Breaking the fourth wall! Oh, well. I'm gonna go with the first one.
Trashing robots. I saw a map that had a couple of interesting places. I'm gonna go check them out and maybe save some aliens.
Alright, so we gotta go to. Oh, wait.
A boss man sent a wrangle to have rubbish in this mess. When you consider what we're dealing from the robot,
can't matter much.
Really? That's not a good scene. That does not look like a good scene at all, actually. That looks actually bad. Very, very bad. Alright, so we have our two areas unlocked, so we can either go to this place or this place. So I'm gonna go here. Alright, let's go. So now we're in Sweet Mountain. So yep, now we have our mission. Stop Eggman and save the aliens. What the fuck was that? That was just weird. Why'd you do that? Oh well. Oh man, I wonder how many aliens Eggman has already captured. Like, Eggman must have captured a lot of aliens. But I guess that's not enough. Alright, so now we get this one. Oh wait. Oh, there we go. We get the drill one. Maybe that was a bad thing, because I thought I fell, but nope. Gotcha! You ain't gonna cook me, you fucking son of a bitch. No hedgehogs for dinner, please. Oh, man. Oh! Wow, that was close. I mean, holy shit. Oh. Oh, god dang it. Oh, no! Why did I do that? Why did I hit that button? No hitting B when doing that. Then, that's a... God dang it! Don't freaking get up there. Thank you. Shut up, Eggman! Ow! Dizzy, Eggman. Shut the fuck up. We already know you're evil. Oh man. Oop, go down here. Do a little boost. Oh my god, again. And boom! We did it! Alright, so those aliens are saved. So next time on Let's Play Sonic Colors, we're going to go into Act 2 of the Sweet Mountain. Or whatever this place is called.